tú. Kevin, where you living? Yeah, watch out. Right now, he must be looking for a house. Right now, he must be say he going to give him other money. And I feel that he going and build a house and I need his fucking wheelchair. It's right there he going and build the house under she fucking wheelchair. Mm-hmm. Under the fucking wheelchair, he going and put up a 0x0 fucking mansion. Under she fucking wheelchair. Now she wheel on top of your mother cunt. She should have fucking be praying for your cackahole to turn from being a blaman and a rapist. Then you're studying to call the police to tell them that Delilah the fucking goat and your fucking brother is a fucking big. Well, now Alexander is sending Alexander in the mother cunt. Anybody at Alexander want to make a report? I want to make a report. I have to make a fucking report. Anyway, I go find Fly because that is the name, you know. Fly, you know, me and Fly good. I go get on to him. Don't worry. I tell you, don't know who I know. And I go in and tell Fly, you come down and you bullying people, boy, children and fucking thing. Take care, you is the one who fucking raping all them little boys in the night because you know where you're driving in your car, you're sleeping in your car, you're shitting in a plastic bag in your fucking car, Kevin. Take care, you is the person that fucking up these little boys and killing them. Because you is a rapist. Take care, you is the one in the car moving all over the night raping these little boys and fucking thing. Mm-hmm. We have to watch you. Since you come back to Trinidad, you raping. Yes, I'm going to make a report in the station. I'm going and see. I don't want to go in no station. I want to deal with the heads. I have some information to give out. On fucking Blackie. I have some information on Blackie Alexander. Get on to me. Mm-hmm. Yes. Blackie, I have some information on Blackie. Mm-hmm. That's thinking fucking bullet man. You have the nerve to call people to tell them to call the station on Delilah. First, you're hurting. Big stinking dirty bullet man like you. You're hurting bad. You's a jealous bulla man. You real hurting no mother cunt. But had the nerve admin, Jerome, to post up on the page. Oh, Moondog and Kia and all of them, the haters and them, vex. Hurting, they hurting, we feelings hurting because you now give your mother some fucking cucumber and a pan of fucking crooks off the life. So nobody can see where you get. She not gonna get you no fucking money. Cause she don't know nothing about $100 bill. What happened? You going up too? Just now let me deal with my child.
I'm on my phone.
Just now.